Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I am Kashif and you are watching Technical Secret. I am here with new video, and as you know that we started earlier bearing series, and this video is also a part of that series. So let's start. Welcome. Today we are talking about thrust bearings. Thrust bearings fundamentals. There are a range of different type of thrust bearings available in industry, and industry are using these bearings. Thrust bearing definition. Thrust bearing is a particular type of rotary bearing. Like other bearing, they permit rotation between parts, but they are designed to support a predominantly axial load. Let's have a look on figure. As you can see, there is three types of load, and if you see, this is a radial load, and its symbol is F R, and here is axial load, and its symbol is F A, and here you can see the combined load. Thrust bearing comes in several varieties. Thrust bearing composed of bearing balls supported in a ring can be used in a low thrust application where there is a little axial load. So let's move on. Here you can see the animation. The bearing is rotating, and you can see this is a radial load, and this is the axial load. There are many different types of thrust bearing available in market. Tapered thrust bearings, magnetic bearings, thrust ball bearings, fluid bearings. Thrust ball bearings. Thrust ball bearings are available in two designs, single direction and double direction. The single direction design comprises two rings referred to as a shaft and housing washer, and a single ball and cage assembly. The double direction design, on the other hand, comprises three washers and two ball and cage assemblies. The ball and cage assembly of the double direction type are separated by the shaft washer. Here you can see this thrust ball bearing. So now we are here with taper ruler thrust bearing. Taper ruler bearing have tapered inner and outer ring, raceways, and taper rollers. They are designed to accommodate combined load, high asymmetrically acting radial and axial load. The projection lines of the raceway meet at a common point on the bearing axis to provide true rolling and low friction. Number 3, we have magnetic bearings. A magnetic bearing is a type of bearing that supports a load using magnetic levitation. Magnetic bearings support moving parts without physical contact. For instance, they are able to levitate a rotating shaft and permit relative motion with a very low friction and no mechanical wear. Magnetic bearings support the highest speed of all kinds of bearing and have no maximum relative speed. Here we have a magnetic bearing. As you can see, a radial coil, magnetic ring, and a thrust disc. Here, axial coil, and here you can see shell, radial rotor, and permanent magnetic ring. Fluid bearings. Fluid bearings are a bearing in which the load is supported by a thin layer of rapidly moving pressurized liquid or gas between the bearing surfaces. Since there is no contact between the moving parts, there is no sliding friction, allowing fluid bearings to have lower friction, wear and vibration than many other types of bearings. Here you can see easily the fluid bearing diagram. image we have. And that's all. Please, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe and hit the notification bell. So take care, please remember me in your prayers, and I will be here next time with new video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.